bella.
I'll continue.
You have been a thorn in my side since you landed.
Soon I'm going to be a blade in your throat.
Even if you kill me, you will lose, Eagle Bearer. We are everywhere. There isn't a rock you can hide under where we won't find you.
You are the snakes who hide. I'm going to bury you so deep, only Hades will find you. That was for my family, Maklaka.
What I did for the glory of Delos.
You acted alone, and you will die alone. Sounds Spartan, all right.
You there, Mystios! Fight by my side!
You fought well, Kira.
You too, Spartan?
I was, but that was a long time ago.
Spartan blood is eternal, stranger. What's your name?
This is Cassandra, the one I told you about.
They call me Thaletas. I was Polemarchos to the Spartans here.
Was?
Our ship was sunk. Our generals killed. There are only a few of us left.
We've all lost friends to this war.
And we will mourn them later.
She's right. We shouldn't be standing here drenched in Athenian blood.
We'll be safe in the hideout. Let's talk there.
Will you come to the hideout now or meet us there later?
There's some things I want to see first. I'll join you both later.
Don't take too long, Mystios.
Best stay out of sight. Artemis of the Wild Land, Mistress of Animals.